हरे कृष्ण एवरीवन, टुडे आई विल टेल यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ वेल्दी मर्चेंट। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वाज अ वेल्दी मर्चेंट हु वाज ऑन हिज डेथ बेड। ही वाज वरीड बिकॉज ही न्यू दैट ही विल डाई सून एंड वाज आल्सो वरीड अबाउट हिज थ्री फूलिश सन्स। ही न्यू आफ्टर ही वुड डाई हिज थ्री फूलिश सन्स would finish all his wealth. So, before dying, he gave three instructions to his foolish son. First, you should go in the shade and come in the shade. Secondly, he said, never ask for money that you have given away. Thirdly, if you have any problem, run from the backing. And then he thought and said, if you follow all these instructions and still have any problem, then go to your teacher. In few days, his father passed away. So they wanted to follow the instructions of their father. So the father's first instructions was, you should go in the shade and come in the shade. So they took one servant for each of them, and the servant would hold the umbrella whole day for them. So that's why they would be in shade all the time. His father's second instruction was, never ask for money that you have given away. So they thought, father wants us to give money to everyone. So they distributed money to everyone and never asked it in return. Then They finally had no money in their pockets. They were poor. They did not have enough money to eat food. So they ran from the backyard. They thought, we are confused. What should we do? Let's go and consult our guru. So they go to their guru, paid their obeisances, sat there and explained that these are the three instructions that our father gave us. We didn't understand. Please, can you explain us? So the guru said, you didn't understand the meaning of your father's instruction. First, he meant, go out to work before sunrise and come back after sunset. Secondly, he meant, you should not lend money to anyone. So if you will not lend money to anyone, you will not have to say that, please give me it back. Thirdly, your father said, your father has hidden his wealth in the backyard, which you can take in emergency. Now they understood the meaning of their father's instructions. And from next day, they went to their farm and did their work. They went to their farm before sunrise and come back after sunset. This one day, when they needed money, they dug the backyard and took the money their father had kept for them. Thank you. The moral of this story is, if you have any problem, just take a spiritual guru and approach a spiritual guru. Ask your questions to a spiritual guru. Hare Krishna.